In this video, we'll cover an overview of the tools you can use to maximize the performance of your web campaigns and send users to the app, aka deep linking. If you still have questions on what deep links are or their benefits, we recommend you watch our previous video. Most importantly, deep links drive long-term engagement and boost the ROI you get from your app. We've seen that on average, advertisers who have implemented deep linking are seeing over 2x uplift in conversion rate. The deep link implementation cycle starts with coverage, where you need to know which deep links are missing in your app and what is the added value from implementing those deep links. Second, you need to actually implement the deep links in your app and website. And lastly, you need to validate and check if your deep links are working and fix any issues. First, when it comes to coverage, the Deep Link Impact Calculator tool provides a list of all the missing web URLs you should consider implementing as deep links, as well as the missed opportunity from not implementing those. To get to the tool, navigate to Tools and Settings, click on App Advertising Hub, then select Deep Link Impact Calculator. The Impact Calculator will highlight two critical pieces of information. First, on the top right card, a pie chart will tell you how much of your web campaign spend is deep linked, and therefore eligible to send users to your app. For example, 82% coverage means that 82% of your current mobile web spend is flowing through deep links and into your apps. The higher the coverage, the larger the number of users who are directed to your mobile app, which provides much better user experience and ROI compared to the mobile website. On the top left card, the missed opportunity card can show you how many conversions you could have earned if you implemented the missing deep links. For example, any URLs that are not implemented as app links and universal links. In this example, by implementing the top 10 URLs, you could have achieved 2,000 to 3,000 more conversions and increased your deep link coverage by 12.5%. Similarly, if you implemented all of the missed deep links, you could have achieved 50 to 70,000 more conversions. To make it easier to prioritize, the tool provides you with a list of the top web URLs that you should deep link to maximize the number of conversions you could get. It is available for both iOS and Android, and results are now personalized to your own app, meaning the conversions you see there take into account factors such as the percentage of users who have your app installed on their phones. After you're done implementing your deep links and want to check if they're implemented correctly, simply click on Deep Link Validator. The Deep Link Validator tool lets you validate either the entire app or a specific link, see which deep links are working, and understand how to fix the misconfigured ones. To get to the tool, go to Tools and Settings, click on App Advertising Hub, and select Deep Link Validator. To start the validation, you need to choose your app. Decide whether you want to validate a specific link or the entire app, and then you click on Validate. The tool performs two sets of checks. The first is a set of website checks for the JSON file on your website, and the second is a set of app checks inside of the manifest. Once we validate, you'll see up to three tabs in the main table. One for all the domains that failed the website checks. This tab is based on domains, since a domain can be associated with multiple apps. The second tab is all the links that failed app checks. And the third tab is for all the valid links in your app. We covered what tools are available for marketers in the Google Ads front end and how those tools can help you implement and check your deep links. We're excited to share that we're introducing new tools that will help your developer and engineering colleagues with deep linking implementation as well. Using the recently launched Deep Links page in the Play Console, the developers in your company can manage and troubleshoot your deep links effectively. The Deep Links page in Play Console simplifies this process by helping developers identify deep link setup issues at a glance so they can resolve them sooner, providing a simple yet comprehensive snapshot of your existing domains and deep links, offering a powerful search feature so they can easily check through your full inventory of paths, domains, and custom schemes. Soon, this page will also include the missing deep links in your app, so developers can easily understand what deep links need to be implemented. It's important to mention that the Google Ads and developer tools in Play Console provide the same data, which will help you and your company expedite the Deep Link implementation and maintenance process. To summarize, you should send your developer team to the following link. Together, these tools will multiply your expertise and your results, giving you time back to focus on the things only you can do. For more information about deep linking, please visit the Google Ads Help Center.